I was driving down the highway, waving objects, getting my way, most peculiar looking thing I'd ever seen. Well, I pulled up to a stop as on the ground this thing is locked, and I thought, man, is this silver thing. It was round and it was glowing, and the little door was showing through which its funny figure soon appeared. Well, by now my knees were shaking, a beat in my poor heart was taking as this funny figure looked at me and sneered. It said, take me to your leader, I'm a 100-pound mosquito, and I come from outer space, as you can see. It's a message that I bring you, don't just stand there for I sing it. I said, take me to your leader right away. Well, it reached out to the door, and man, I couldn't stand no more, so I jumped right out the window and I fled. I could hear this thing a-coming, and my heart strings was a-strumming. Then I stumbled and I fell upon my head. It was morning when I woke up, it, but it was I broke up, as I saw the policeman looking down at me. That judge didn't believe about no skeeter, was it take me to your leader? Instead he said the sentence is to me. It's 30 days or 30 dollars, and it got me by the collar, so I paid the fine and went upon my way. But I know I saw that skeeter, was it take me to your leader, as I drove along that vulnerable highway.
Man, I can still hear that bug. He's here out here somewhere. If I get my hands on him, I'll kill him. I'll kill him.